cool dragon. But how did you get into this game, bro? Like, what? Ow! Ow! Man, I just don't know what to record today, bro. Like, should I do another scary game, or should I do like something classic like Murder Mystery, or like an obby? Like, in the popular game sections, it just doesn't seem to be like anything new. It's just like the same old... Wait, what is this? Girls only? Join the fun. What? Why is it girls only? Wait, I'm joining this game, bro. I'm not a girl, but I'm interested. What is this? What? What is this? This is not a... Okay, that's a girl. Do I see anybody else who's a guy in here, or is it just girls in here? Oh, wait. Oh, wrong thing. The music is copyrighted, bro. Wait, what? Is there any... Okay, so you're a girl. So is there any... Are you a girl? Oh, my gosh. Another girl! Yo! I think I literally just joined the game that was girls only, bro. Wait a minute. That guest doesn't look like a girl to me, bro. That guest doesn't look like a girl to me. Is this guy a girl? Or no, another girl! Whoa, dude. I think I actually joined a girls only game. What the heck, bro? Yo, guest. Yo, are you secretly a girl, guest, bro? Are you trying to hide something, buddy? Where are you? What's up, bro? Are you a girl or not? What's up? How's it going? You like my dragon? You like him? Is he cool? I like him. He's a pretty cool dragon. But how did you get into this game, bro? Like, what? Ow! Ow! What the heck, bro? What's wrong with you? Why would you kill me? What did I ever do to you? Are you kidding me? What kind of people are you? Oh, God! What the heck? All right, well, this is clearly a scam, bro. I want to see if there's any other games that are actually girls only, though, and try and see if I could join them. All right, guys, I found another really promising one with a great rating. It's called Girls Only Water Park. I don't freaking know. It's new, apparently. It sounds pretty lit, man. Oh, look, it is a water park, bro. I'm the only one in here, though, and I'm not a girl, so I don't know about that whole girls only thing going on. Welcome, SeeDeng. Admission is free. Wow, dude, this is an awesome game, though. That's actually kind of cool. This is a nice-looking water park. All right, so I can run, I could slide, I could surf, and I could swim. And then I could also tube. All right, so let's go ahead and let's try to go down one of these slides, bro. I don't know what's going on here, bro, but, like, it doesn't seem like these games are really girls only, bro. I don't know how they could really just decide that. It's kind of a little bit messed up, bro. You should just let everyone play their game, man, especially when there's cool water slides like this. All right, here we go, guys. We're gonna tube down this. Actually, should I tube or should I surfboard? I'm gonna surfboard down it. Are you joking? Maybe it's because I'm not a girl. Maybe that's the reason why I can't freaking do any of that stuff, bro. It's not letting me do any of this. What the heck, man? Are you joking? Wow. All right, well, I guess I'll find another game then. All right, guys, I think I found the one. This one is called Girls Only Club, Boys Allowed. What the heck, bro? That doesn't even make sense. It's a girls only club, but boys are allowed. All right, so I guess I'm gonna join, man. This is the one. It's got the best ratings, too, out of any single freaking girls only game. Maybe it's because we're allowed to join, because, you know, everybody should be able to join these games. All right, here we go. What's up, guys? How's it going? How's the club going on in here, guys? All right, we got a microphone, we got a saxophone, we got a freaking muffin, a cup, a soda, and I don't even know what this is. Master Mash Dance Party Potion. Oh, it's a dance party potion. Are you kidding me, bro? Are you kidding? I wish there was music going on here, man. I wish there was, because I got the dance party potion. Oh, yeah, look at me. I'm dancing left and right, bro. Whoa, oh, yeah, you don't have to be a girl. Oh, look, see, there's even a guy's bathroom in here. I'm gonna go to the bathroom, bro. What? How come are you kidding me? Can you go in this one? Okay, you can't go in either, at least. I was a little bit mad there for a second. Oh, there we go. We're in. Oh, sweet, dude. This is awesome. Wait, what? How do I... Can I go in these stalls? Oh, you actually have to click it? Wow, I didn't even know that. What do you know? That's actually kind of cool. What's upstairs here? I'm interested, bro. I'm kind of intrigued as to what is going on up on these stairs up here. Is there a lit party going on? I don't freaking know, bro. But this is a pretty cool girls-only club, man. I'm so glad that I made it into the freaking... The club. Yo, look! They got a freaking stage up here with a microphone and some drums. Ooh. In New York, I'm Millie Rock. Hotter than a sock. Oh, yeah, my name is Charlie. I got a dragon, and I got a cool shirt. Yeah, it's true. Yeah, it's true. How about you? I don't know. Bro, what's up, though? How's it going, though? I don't even know. Whoa. Playing the drums. Oh, didn't know that I would do that. Now I'm singing again. Yeah, in New York, I merely rock. Yeah. All right. Wow, there's some more stairs up here. I wonder if these stairs lead to anywhere. you know, they might lead to heaven. Dun, 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 dun. We're in heaven. All right, here we go, guys. Whoa! Oh, God! Oh, I fell down the freaking... dang it, bro. Now I gotta go all the way up again. Are you joking, bro? What a pain. All right, well, that's why they always told you as a kid, don't jump up the stairs. It's extremely dangerous. And if nobody's ever told you that, well, I just did. Jumping up the stairs is dangerous, bro. Don't even try that. All right, here we go. We got some nice tables here. We got a vending machine. And then we got a coffee, an iced tea, and a Dr. Pepper machine. Kind of weird. Kind of a weird combination you got going on there. But overall, man, I'm going to give this place a 10 out of 10, bro. You know, it's not a bad place. Yeah, I'm really liking it. All right, guys. So this is going to be the final girls only game that we're going to be attempting to join. It says, if you're a boy, then go here. So they have a boys only club, too. But we're going to join this one anyways and see, because we're a rebel. And we do what we want to. You know what I mean? All right, here we go. We're loading in. What's up, everybody? Oh, my goodness. Oh, my gosh. There are, like, girls freaking everywhere, bro. We're literally in a game that's lit just for girls, bro. This is so weird. Look at them. They're freaking everywhere, man. Ah! What are they? Raffle, why are they all rolling on the floor laughing? What the heck, bro? What's so funny, guys? Is it because I'm a guy? Huh? You guys are making fun of me, you jerks. Oh, my goodness. All right, guys. But anyways, I'm going to be ending off today's video here, guys. Hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure you guys slam that like button down below. Do not forget to hit that subscribe button as well, guys, if you guys did enjoy today's video. I upload 2 Roblox videos every day, guys. So if you aren't subscribed, you're missing out. Hit that subscribe button right now. I just killed that girl. Wow, that was terrible. So all of you guys did enjoy this video, guys, and I will see all of you guys in my next video. And if you guys want me to do a boys only one, make sure you let me know. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Woo!